2 days ago you won the Hungarian championship, and it seems that you freed from that victory. Do you feel the same?
Of course, we had some great moments, two great matches. What was important for us, and that was some goal before we start the season to win again Hungarian championships. In this case we are so satisfied, but still we have a very, very big job to do, and this is a key in for this season, and what I mean, it's important for us as well.
This was your last game in the Hungarian championship. Yeah, of course, yeah. Two is coming, but how did you leave that that match?
To be honest, it's something strange, but it's normal, like every game, okay, like every year in the final playoff. But okay, it's something maybe at the moment I can't understand, but afterwards I will probably understand everything, how it was, and this feeling will become later, I think, in this case. I hope it will be everything okay, and then I can enjoy my retirement.
Actually, when did you decide that you retired? Because in the middle of the season, some rumors was about that you were going to Wisla Plock or back to Bundesliga.
Yeah, but it's to be honest, the last 10 days I decided to retire, because it's the future. But I want to work. It's something also in handball, but I would like to stay as a coach, work as a coach, and this is the, in my opinion, right decision. But okay, to stop now and at the right moment to use, and that's it. This is in my life was also like this, to take decision. It's something to hear from the inside, the instinct, and I think it's good. That's why I'm not nervous. That's why I'm really, really relaxed, and it's good decision. And as I said, I would like to finish this season with a nice feeling as well.
With a nice feeling, if you win the Champions League, maybe. What do you think? Is it possible for West Brom?
Possible for everyone who plays the Final Four. This is something new. I know this is how it's difficult there. How is this? Not difficult. It's very, 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 very strange. And the when we saw the. Behind that, how was the every Final Four was playing the teams who in this case wasn't favorite, but there is no favorite. There is only four teams who can beat, who can win this Final Four without any question in this case.
As you stayed in West Brom, I suppose that you like to be in West Brom, and you have a lot of memories. But if you have to say one memory from West Brom, what is it?
These fans, a lot of success, the city, everything. It's nice memories, and it's really for me. Was good in this case, and that's why I'm so happy to be part of this team, of this club, and these people here in the city.